Alright, I'm back playing some solo Fortnite. My voice is still gone, pretty much. And I still have a headache for like 3 days straight, so this is awesome. But yeah, it's good to be playing back, if I didn't speak right. Chase and I played a game, and we won the other day. And I tried to record it, but it didn't want to work out, so that sucks. But it's whatever. Maybe I want a solo one. I really want to land here, but it's really far away. I guess I'm gonna jump up now. So, if you don't follow me on Twitter or whatnot, I've been in Orlando at Disney World. We're gonna go to Universal, but we decided not to. So it was pretty fun. Lots of walking, lots of food that we ate. So that was fun. Let's see. I never try to land over here. I always land at that stuff. So he's landing right there. I gotta go. This is dangerous. I don't want to die and then like have to start this video over. That would be lame. Okay. So now we have a gun. Now we have a better gun. So I just finished doing, that video should be up before this video is up, so if you haven't watched that, you should go watch them. It's a pretty fun game. I'm gonna try to play a game that's basically like it. I know I explained it in my Doom video, but it's called Shadow Warrior. They have a first and second one, but it's basically Doom, but you're a samurai and you have a sword and you kill people with guns. Oh, that'll be fun. I also heard gunshots, so. Alright, let's go ahead and take this. Where do we even need to be? Okay. Let's rearrange our inventory. Oh. There we go. A little OCD about where everything's being placed. So I'm surprised nobody tried to come in here. There's definitely people here. Sounds like they're up on the hill. Well, we gotta go this way. Maybe we can break a wall over here, sneak around the back. Can we not shift? Let's just try to run for now. I'm not the most skilled player. We are gonna get that. Oh. Well, I'll take that. Ammo is always welcome. Okay, here we go. I don't want to get shot in my back. That would suck. I just want to get on the lower hillside. That way they might not see me. We actually got a good shotgun. I never am lucky enough to get a good shotgun, so... And in any other game, if you ever, like, anybody that's ever played with me or even in my videos, I hate when people use shotguns. It is, and I'm not good at using them. Maybe that's why. But it's just, in a lot of games, they're really overpowered. In this game, they're definitely overpowered with their range. So, but I actually like using it in this game. Alright, there's only 43 people left, so not terrible. I mean, I haven't really seen anybody, I just heard gunfire. Let's check this little shack down here. Do I want this? Sure. This is the, I'm sure if you watch people play this game, you know, it's the new, like, silenced, is it SMG? I can't remember. Something like that. Okay. We don't want to walk in the water. Okay, we see that person. Definitely not going to be able to kill him at this range. Let's check our backs. So far, so good. Usually, Chase and I die, especially me. I die and he ends up living whenever I'm trying to give him something in the game. So it's really frustrating. Like, anytime ever, I just go down trying to give him stuff. I'm like, here's some ammo. Oh, dead. Here's a shield, and I just die again. It's pretty frustrating, but it's just funny how it works out. I'm pretty sure it happened in our winning game like twice, and we still won, so. Okay, I wonder if this guy probably set up camp or is searching that stuff up here. What is that? Is that a tree? Okay, I couldn't tell. I don't see anybody back there. Maybe he already went up. I would imagine he did. What's it here? Nothing good. Okay. Let's check the map. It's about to come in. I mean, we could either move now. Or later. Let's just move now. Oh, I see him. Hopefully he didn't. Oh, he saw me. And he has the advantage for sure. Maybe I can be... Oh, that was loud and scary. Maybe we just leave him alone. Because unless I build up there, that's the only way we're going to kill him. See, we're good. We're good. We'll just wait for somebody to come by and we'll blow them away with a shotgun. Oh, at least he didn't shoot us, like, can actually hit us. Because I'm going to need all the shield I can get. Sounds like somebody has a sniper. Might have been him, or somebody shooting at him. I think I could build up there and kill him. There's the supply drop, or whatever you want to call it. Somebody built all the way up there. Let's get in here. I wonder if we stood there, would it be better? Huh. Maybe not. I think right here is the best spot. Ooh, and I have a lot of plans, like, for Christmas, or December, I should say. So, I'm going to have to try to make some videos, because I try to, like, upload a video every day. That's what I try to do on my break, so I went ahead and did a bunch of videos. That way they'd be up, just because it's fun, honestly. Other than studying, I have nothing to do all day, so Making videos is always fun. So like I'll be leaving where I'm at now maybe the 16th and then going to visit my family that lives like 3.5 hours away from where I am. Visit them for a week and then I gotta go visit the other side of the family. And that's like a 2.5 hour drive. So I'll be a little bit everywhere during Christmas and then I gotta be back for like the 1st of January. So I'll be everywhere. Alright, Matt's finally gonna move in. And I got to take a test for this cybersecurity thing that I'm trying to work on. And I don't know when that's gonna be. So, lots of busyness. Nobody's really come at me. Once the map moves, then we'll move. This isn't the most exciting gameplay. But I do want to try to win. Now at least record me doing it. I've never won a solo match. I've only won the squad. But that was like when you could do it with like just when we didn't have four people, Chase and I did, and then we beat it with duos. Somebody built something right there. All right, we got 18 seconds. Maybe it's gonna end like right here, right here. I don't know. But we're about to find out. The suspense. Okay, well, we gotta go that way. So back kind of where we came. People are shooting. We're gonna get the rifle out for this. Oh, there's somebody right there. I don't know if he saw me or not. Is that another person? I can't tell. Holy God, what happened here? I don't really know where to like station up at because this is all like super open. And I bet people are in there. Maybe we just take a run for it. Probably will get shot at. But I know somebody's gotta be in there. Maybe we can go a whole game without killing anybody. Except like, you know, the final guy. That would be interesting. Oh my God. That was scary. Okay, he's about to come up. Okay, well he died. Let's heal. I don't know how we're alive, but we are. It's all that matters. All that guy's stuff there, but I'm not going for that. more gunshots from over there. Let's try to get behind this tree line. Ooh, I don't know how we're alive. That was close. Is somebody in there? All I hear are lots of explosions. Okay, I see that guy. We might get him. As soon as he like comes over here, maybe. He'll never know. We gotta watch our backs too. I'll see somebody's in there, I knew it. Oh no, give me that back. Okay, we saw him come over here. I mean, I don't know if he built that or not. I wasn't paying attention. I don't know personally why he would go up there. I mean, you would think he would go back that way, so we're gonna wait. There's only 5 people left. We might have a chance. This is like my first game of the day too, so pretty surprising. Let's make sure he's not back here. Alright. We are semi-safe. Oh my god, only 4 people left. And I'm one of those people. We have a chance. I wish I had a medkit and a shield. Alright, let's see where this guy goes. Because he's got to be up there. Really? I didn't grab a lot of materials. I might not have built this too smart. Okay, how do I... Okay, well, this is maybe a mistake. Okay, this is how we do it. There we go. Oh no. I never fix things in this game. Did I not do that right? Okay, I guess you can't. I guess you can't. I wish I built this smarter. Oh, that's right. Lordy. Took 10 years. Somebody's in there? Yes. Okay. Okay, this is getting intense. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no, I wasn't paying attention over there. We could have done it. That was a pretty decent game, considering that we didn't have anybody. We could have won that. I wasn't paying attention to the other guy. Like, I just focused on the guy that was above me. Sucks. This guy is just rocking that train. I don't want to see who's going to win. I don't know. The other guy seems to be in the bubble. Maybe. Maybe not. Man, we could have won. I should have paid more attention. Well, somebody's about to win. I think it's the rocket launcher guy. But I could be wrong. Well, I was right. It was a rocket launcher guy. So it was just that one. well, that was a decent first solo game. So, yeah, I'm surprised. Third place. Could have won, but wasn't good enough. Gonna collect some rewards. Yeah, so look out for some more videos. Follow me on Twitter if you want to know what I'm doing every so often that I tweet. So, yeah, awesome. See ya.